So, Lyndsy and I have been working on this song called Lion Sleeps Tonight. But what goes right with the lion in the jungle is...
Lions in the jungle. Jungle booger.
Jungle booger, right?
Yeah.
Songs together.
Yes.
I realized I had this awesome wig. So.
And I'm jealous because all I have is my little.
You can wear the hat or the not the hat but the plate.
Okay, I'll wear the plate.
Well, hello. This is BenJammin.
And Lyndsy.
How's it going? We're guess whose birthday is Saturday tomorrow.
Son Bon Jovi. Dr. Seuss?
Bon Jovi. Dr. Seuss. So, let's do some Dr. Seussical riddles. What do you call a Dr. Seuss that is the last link in a train? The...
Dr. Caboose. I got one right. Let's see how I do.
What do you call a Dr. Seuss that makes you sick and your stomach hurts, you gotta throw up? You got the doctor.
Dr. Fluce?
Looks like you got a Dr. Fluce here. Check three of these and call me in a chicken. What do you call a Dr. Seuss that is the god of lightning?
Dr. Seuss.
What do you call a Dr. Seuss that is a greenish gooey color? There's two possible answers. A gooey greenish color?
Dr. Slime.
Dr. Puce? Or Dr. Chartreuse?
I like Chartreuse. Way better.
Do you have one for Dr. Seuss?
I do not. I'm sorry, doctor.
And then what do you call Dr. Seuss that is a large, large deer with bigger antlers? I don't know how best to describe it. It's like, you know, a large... It's
Dr.
Not a,
Moose.
There we go. Yeah. What do you call a Dr. Seuss that, oh, the things you wear on your feet. Dr.
Boots?
Where are your shoes?
Boots?
Dr. Seuss. Dr. Shoes.
Oh, shoes. Boots works, though. Shoot, kind of.
Dr. Boots.
Boots.
No, just a birthday. Happy birthday to you. Yeah.
That was not our best. Your best. No, wait, sorry.
So, it's not only Dr. Seuss's birthday tomorrow, but also, who is that one person?
John Bon Jovi. This gorgeous man.
Okay. One more time. Who was that? John Bon Jovi? Thank you. Yeah, so, you know, Bon
that
Seuss.
Feels great.
Bon Jovi, Dr. Seuss. We got, so I was thinking we should just stick some of the grooviness. Throw some Beatles in there, too.
Hey.
Do you think, I mean, I don't know if it's possible. So if we took Dr. Seuss terms and then mixed it with, let's say, Come Together, something like.
Yes, that's what you call Bon Jovi, Dr. Seussing it.
That chord. From the top, here we go. And edit that part out, and ka-ba-dink. He won fish, two fish, he got red fish, blue fish, he won cat in a hat. He's a Dr. Seuss, he said, Gordon, here's a who, with Sally and me. Oh, the places that you'll go, the things that you see, come together. So anyway, Dr. Seuss, good job.
Dr. Seuss.
Oh, the other thing, don't forget to watch the story from the Walk It In My Pocket, The Vug Under the Rug. The Vug Under the Rug. Link below. Watch with your parents so you don't have nightmares.
Yes, yes, yes.
And
read more Dr. Seuss.
I love all you beautiful people. Have fun all the time and practice, of course, and study hard.
And happy March 2nd, everybody.
March
Dr. Seuss would be 108 right now, and John Bon Jovi, I don't know. I just mostly cared about his voice.
Ah, yes.
And his eyes.
His eyes.
Yes. All right. Deuces.